Hey, happy Friday Eve. Welcome to my break time jam session. Man, today has been one of those days where nothing goes right. It's crazy, but it's almost Friday. Actually, scratch that. One good thing did happen. The city that I live in, Florence, is having a 3-day concert over the summer, and we got booked today for June 16th. They actually sought us out, which is incredible. I looked up the band that we're opening for because I hadn't heard of them, and it said that they're Southern Fried Country with a party twist, which is right up my alley. The party part is. But I am really excited to be a part of it, so that's really cool. So instead of taking my bad mood out on anyone or anything, I'm going to play a sad song called Sad. This is a stripped-down, plucky version of Sad by Maroon 5. This song is quite beautiful. Man, it's been a long day. Stuck thinking about it, driving on the freeway. Wondering if I really tried everything I could. Not knowing if I should try a little harder. Oh, but I'm scared to death that there may not be another one like this. And I confess that I'm only holding on by a thin, thin thread. I'm kicking the curb 'cause you never heard. The words that you need is so bad. And I'm kicking the dirt 'cause I never gave you the things that you needed to have. I'm so sad. Sad. Man, it's been a long night. Just sitting here trying not to look back. Still looking at the road we never drove on. Wondering if the one I chose was the right one. Oh, but I'm scared to death that there may not be another one like this. And I confess that I'm only holding on by a thin, thin thread. I'm kicking the curb 'cause you never heard the words that you needed so bad. And I'm kicking the dirt 'cause I never gave you the things that you needed to have. I'm so sad. So sad. Oh, but I'm scared to death that there may not be another one like this. And I confess that I'm only holding on by a thin, thin thread. I'm kicking the curb 'cause you never heard the words that you needed so bad. And I'm kicking the dirt 'cause I never gave you the things that you needed to have. I'm so sad. So sad.